Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. So I haven't uploaded in a while just because I haven't been catching any fish. The river that I'm fishing had a terrible run this year, and the fish you see me hook up with in today's video are actually the only fish I've hooked up with the entire season. Since the fishing was so bad, it's actually a compilation of a couple days worth of fishing. I was using the centerpin and the float rod today, and I'm a bit of an amateur, so if you have any tips on how to hold the float rod better, how to set the hook better, feel free to leave them down in the comments. I'm always open to feedback and getting better. And my net skills are pretty terrible. I should probably get a bigger net, so I'll definitely look into that too. But hope you guys enjoy today's video.
Oh my god, fish! Oh my god, fish! I got a fish! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, I actually got one! I wasn't paying attention. Oh. First dealie of the year. You probably didn't even see that because I definitely wasn't expecting that. There we go. Nice.
This is steelhead we just got. It's just small head, and we're just gonna throw it back.
pretty weird.
Looks like it caught on something.
We got a fish here, guys. I haven't got a look at it yet. We got a fish. I do not want this to break off. Oh, it's nice. Oh, it's a nice colored up fish. Oh, no, no. I thought it was a thunder rock or something. Oh, we got this tank, guys.
All right, guys, we just got this chrome tank here. I'm gonna show you here really quick. Just an absolute tank of a fish. Clean fish. So here's the fish, and we're just gonna throw her back, okay? Really quick release here. There we go.